deep here.
You should go to Guap. And I'm here playing some Connector franchise. And with my QB, Donald Trump. I know what y'all thinking. The Guap, you stupid. Yes, I am. And I have no shame in that. I am stupid. But this is going to be a series that I'm going to do where we're going to try to take Cleveland all the way to the Super Bowl because, you know, they haven't had one in a hot minute.
The NFL season is underway.
And of course, Trump's first pass goes incomplete.
Good timing by the defensive player
that yeah,
time.
Man,
he gets to the receiver.
I've kind of been slacking on the videos. Those are going to get picked up very, very soon. Very soon. But, yeah. See if Trump could lead his team to victory his game here against the Jets. And I got to make this perfectly clear right now. I am a Bears fan. I am a diehard Bears fan. But at the same time, Cleveland is God's team, and I will always play with God's team. I am a devoted Christian that loves my Lord. I'm sorry. Alright, so pretty good drive going on so far. Trying to get Trump his little yards. Probably going to have to go to that check down.
The Browns have it at the 34.
Oh, he's actually doing something. There we go.
They take the football okay. Onto the opponent's side of the field.
See, Trump, not going through the reads. Going through the reads. Got to be proud of Trump for that.
When the offense crosses the 50-yard line on right. Defense, you have to be careful now because it gives
like
the offense a little confidence.
Just so y'all know, the Browns play calling is booty.
So on defense,
it is booty.
Catch is made by Dwayne Bowe.
Okay, we doing it.
The key to being a really good route runner
okay,
and running these drag routes across the field is show some courage.
Ooh,
don't worry about
like
what's in front of you.
Too.
The quarterback will take care of that. The Browns snap it at the 41. Crowell has
oh,
it.
A block.
And there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
Oh, my God.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
Okay.
The Browns need to get to the 34 for a first down.
Josh Gordon,
man. And the first.
If he just stay off that weed, man, he'd be one of my favorite receivers.
Receivers get scared sometimes running that slant route.
Door.
They know their linebackers inside running towards them because they're
right,
watching the quarterback's eyes.
Yep.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
That's
takes it
line,
from the gun.
Coverage.
Brian Hartline has the
all
catch.
Right. Chum doing it. Chum doing it.
This
Chum
will
doing
be
it.
The eighth play of this drive. The Browns with an empty backfield look
just
here.
So you guys know, I am playing on all Madden. That is the
second
only level I play on
go.
In Madden because I'm a G like that.
Makes the catch.
Ooh.
Pryor's
ooh.
There to make the tackle.
And plus, it's realist gamers. We play this on the hardest difficulty. What you thought this was? What you thought this was?
Plays are not always going to be perfect.
What
tight
you
coverage?
This was?
Good throw by the quarterback and a nice job by the receiver.
But yeah,
catching the football,
me the boy,
the tackle, and
me
the
and the boys, Randeezy, and Gotti, and all them. Ooh, got
sack.
We all probably we trying hard to get a vlog up. Not a vlog. Well, yeah, a vlog, but also like skits.
You
kind of want to bring that into
the
channel for
you
guys.
Well, you keep the tight end in. Let
you know,
him be an extra
I already know it's going
to
be funny as hell when you bring the three of us
to
together.
Too,
so, and probably bring in the boy Ray.
Loss of five on the play.
Ooh.
It's
just go.
Over to
just go. Just keep moving your legs. Move your legs.
Had a nice play designed that time and pulled the defense and they get the pass completion for a nice pickup.
All right, Trump.
This long drive continues.
Come on, Trump.
Goal line defense on the field.
There you go, Trump. Oh, let's do the same play. Coming up for the offense. Said a rushing touchdown. Trump's going to get it. So first and goal to go. And there touchdown. We go, folks. Trump's first touchdown in the league.
What a way to start.
All right, we'll be back when Trump's back on the field for his next drive. For your football team and what... All right, y'all, we back at it. Defense stopped him. Let's see if we could, like, put the... Ooh, we in the red zone? The Browns all right, let's see. The field. Ooh. They got everything they could out of that last position. All right, let's see if we could put them out of reach now. Yeah, what a TD pass. It was right there. It was wide open. What the hell?
That time he gets outside the pocket, but as he looks down the field, nowhere to throw it.
What are you talking about? The dude is open.
Second and goal from the nine.
Just throw it away. What the hell?
Tim, I love these
that really pissed me off. He was wide open. Wide open. Hell no. Hell no.
They step up to all right,
come on. Come on.
The Jets.
I have faith in this team.
Third and goal from the nine. Unable to complete.
Okay, that was completely
and
on Trump. All right, let's take the points. All right, y'all, we're going to be back when Trump back on the field.
The field. Throw it across the field so the receiver can run to it. That time, the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the push. The kick.
And we're back, and the defense stops them yet again. Yo, this defense is going to be put one of the best in the league, I swear.
So many different ways to move an offense.
Mark my words.
Plays, power plays,
catch it.
Trick plays.
There you go.
On the offensive
there you go, Trump.
Well, the quarterback showed off
the arm. Like, come on, Trump, you got this,
right,
buddy.
The Browns still driving.
I swear.
Gets underway.
Okay, let's see.
The Browns lined up, bunch formation. And the second quarter is underway with the Richardson.
I had to step up in the pocket. So we didn't lose so much yards, even though we lost seven.
Alright,
let's go with this one.
Gets around the tackle and gets the sack.
They're expecting a pass too. Damn.
They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun.
Oh, they're throwing him. Oh my God. Oh, drop.
Teammates, everybody loves to see a player give that type of effort. How about the receiver?
Okay, come on.
All out to make the catch. Doesn't quite get there, but
come on.
The effort is outstanding.
Nobody's in the middle of the field. Ooh, Trump, I see you, boy.
That's reception number two for him. The football is at the
Trump, Trump's going to be the greatest of all time in this league, I'm telling you.
They don't have many plays for third and long situations, but that is a really nice
why keep running. There you go.
The quarterback, they pick up the first down. That'll get you going.
There you go. There you go.
Second down right. After going to the ground game the first play. Out of the shotgun formation.
Let's get that first.
The tackle's made and
Trump's very efficient. I like
up.
It. I like it. I'll give it to the man. I'll give it to
drag routes across the field.
Right, let's go for the touchdown.
Always be right on target. Can you reach
where's
behind,
Melvin Gordon?
Make the catch and keep going full
okay.
Speed. That's the sign of a good receiver.
Sorry, he was too open. Y'all know what I mean? When, like, y'all see that person, and, you know who you want to go to, and you see the dude that's just wide open, you're like, I got to throw it to him. Let's run the football right here. I feel like a coach right now. God. Nope, didn't get nobody. All right. Tell me y'all saw that. This idiot just fell.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from
nope.
Scoring a touchdown?
I'm the greatest that ever lived.
First and 10.
Again. It's like Trumpet's nervous when the pressure gets heated. I don't know if I like that trait about you, man. I don't know. That time he just lets it all go. Not able to make the catch. Finish this, come on. No. Alright, there we go.
Snapping out of the gun. The catch is made. That picks up 11.
Okay. There we go. Way better drive.
Lined up.
First down. Ooh, that almost pissed. Ooh, he would have intercepted that. If he would have intercepted that. And the only reason why I'm throwing it right now, guys, is because I want to get the thingy. Why are there all pass options? Why is there not a run? Alright, let's just look at the defense. I was looking. This is scary. Let's make you do an out route. Okay. Ooh, they knew that. I swear, Donald. Oh wow, we still have a chance to get. See if we get Trump's first touchdown pass. Okay, that was just a bad throw. That's my fault. Alright, factor back. Sounds like a personal problem for him. Oh, you have blockers. He had blockers. What the fuck?
This time on offense, the quarterback throws the ball short. They pick up a few yards, and now it makes third down much easier.
Yeah, it makes it easier, but he could have got more than that. Ooh, as he got hit. Good job. Okay. Yeah, you feel happy now. Congratulations. Damn.
What he did that time, he found it. And the receiver ran in there and made the catch.
Okay. We're gonna soon get into that 2-minute drill. It's gonna be lit. Great. I also fall on my face. At least I ain't fumble it. Like Mark Sanchez in the dead. All right, get to the line. Okay, come on. All right, come on. And hike.
Time for one more play.
Okay, there we go.
Halftime, 2 minutes away.
Alright, 3rd and 9. Alright, this is doable. I can do this. Alright. I know this is a pretty decent line, so they should give me enough time to get the ball out. And he held on. That's my boy. That's my boy. There we go.
Put themselves in a terrible situation. Third long, but
do you not know who their quarterback is? Come on, man. It's awesome Donald Trump.
Picking up that first down. First down at the
30. Oh. Just like that, we lost all those yards. I got scared.
Okay. Job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there. Okay. Hits the quarterback and gets okay. The sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this
Hauser.
Situation.
I didn't know he played for them. That's a former Bear.
Heaving it down the field.
This bomb. Incomplete. Had it in his hand and he dropped it.
Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. Run with it too quick. That's
no.
Why he dropped it.
I have faith in this team. God's team's gonna pull through. We're gonna take that same play that worked the other time. And we got Melvin Gordon in the slot. That's perfect. Melvin Gordon dropped 2 passes. Wow. Alright, y'all. I'll come back when Trump's back on the field. Alright, y'all. We back. We got 30 seconds left. Let's see if we can pull off a miracle here. This is going to take a miracle. Just get a field goal range. That's all we need.
They ended up punting. Well, you know what it was? It was a good feeling out process. So they got some knowledge about watching the defense and what defenses they tried on them. So you've got to take advantage of that knowledge and come out here and make some
play. All right, let's see what else we got here we're working with. Seen Trump over there, got on one knee, he praying. He's a really religious man.
After the timeout, and now they're ready to go.
It's the same thing as last time. Ooh, right on the money!
The Browns are gonna use one of the two timeouts.
All right, there we go. What is it? We at the 20, so we in field goal position now. Let's just see if we could get it into the end zone.
First down.
We'll take a few shots. That's all.
Gain sets them up here on this play. From the gun.
Hold on.
To Poe. Fires in on the tackle. First down.
Come on, hurry up. Go. Spike it.
Back to the line now.
Spike the damn ball. There we go. Okay, 7 seconds. Quick slants.
Here we have second down.
Okay, if Josh Gordon drops this touchdown pass, I'm gonna be pissed. Ooh. And we back. And let's start running out this clock. I'm just gonna do safe passes.
Hitting on all cylinders in the first half.
I don't want to turn that ball over.
In the second half, Jim, when you start out, just find out what the defense is thinking, and once you get a feeling about what they're going to do, then you start taking some chances.
In on the stop. That's what you call heart. I just realized something. He got our only touchdown.
Ran up the field and got a few yards. First down at the 31.
Save this team.
He'll throw it over the middle.
There you go.
That's his fifth catch of the
Yo,
day.
He actually killing it right
Browns
now.
Have been awesome today on first down. That time it's a nice play design.
All right.
Throw the football,
sustain the drive
yards,
2 minutes.
Second and short.
Hold on, yeah, we're going a little too fast. Let's hit him with a little draw.
The Jets defense brings in an extra member.
He's probably
going
to cut out to the left.
The Browns take it from the
23. Ooh, what the hell?
Okay. Get in the backfield and stop the runner and make him lose yards. That's the good
stuff. That zone check. I'm gonna go for it. I ain't got nothing to lose.
He called the right defensive play. The defender's in position and knocks down that third down throw. They're gonna
yeah,
go
I'm confident in this team right now. I think we can get this one.
The Browns will look to get to the 21.
We up at 22.
And pick up a first. And they're all over it.
There's a flag. What's the flag? Yes. Yes. See, I knew that was going to happen. Trump too big for y'all to tackle.
In certain situations, it's gonna be a 15-yard penalty. Don't grab the face mask.
Alright. Ooh. Oh my god, he had a hole if he cut that in. Oh.
Nice job that time by the defense.
So Randeezy be pissed off at this running back. I swear. I'm gonna get him cut.
They'll go shotgun here.
There you go, you fast. Get in the end zone. God damn it.
That'll move the chains. That's his first reception today.
There we go.
You know what?
See, I like those kind of runs. Terrence West is kind of a shifty running back, so.
Let's see what you can do.
Okay, that could happen. I think they're telling me. I think that's a sign. Trump gonna throw his first touchdown pass right here. We just need Hausler to get open. This is my first read right now.
Second and 10.
And we got sacked.
The play on the quarterback. This
right.
Quarterback has been getting sacked.
Great.
All day long. Look, the offensive line's not going to help you out, so you just got to do it yourself. Drop back, make a decision, and get rid of the football quick. Could have been intercepted.
Oh, let him a little too far. That's okay. I guess we'll go for the field goal now.
That's a nice play that time by the defense. The offense is inside your red zone. You've got to stop them from scoring. That was a good job of swatting the football away.
We're back, and the defense is still holding them to zero. We're going to get Trump to the 300-yard mark, and we're just going to run the ball out from here on out. And he dropped it. What the hell, Hartline?
They're being aggressive, and they're trying to end this game right here. You got to try to avoid this as a quarterback. Don't throw off that back foot unless you have to.
Yeah, that was my fault.
There's just no way that's you're going to be as good.
He was right.
That time the throw's off the mark.
Ooh, you got blocker. Oh my God, what kind of block was that? Alright. 20 some more yards, are we good?
Making plays throughout the game. This is the guy. Yeah, and what a day he is having. I'll tell you, the way things are going for tight ends in the NFL, defenses change what you're doing, which you have to do every once in a while. You're gonna have to drop the defensive lineman back in coverage.
Okay. Yo, Browns over here with this high-powered offense.
Give a lot of looks, but it's just too easy for the quarterbacks and receivers to throw a catch.
Ooh, maybe. He got it. And he dropped it. I swear. He had it. I know he had it. excuse me. I got Ebola.
That's
another one where he's right there. There you go. That's the Gordon we all know.
Well, he's got talent. This receiver can make the catches when you throw it his way.
All right, let's see. All right, Gordon.
The way offenses are designed and the rules of the NFL,
where he's at.
It makes
on
guys
that
like
one.
Him almost unstoppable. Hawkins with the catch.
There you go. Just catch it and go down. All right, let's try to get him that first.
Six. It's now second down and four.
Touchdown pass of his career.
We'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. He's in for
but
the
that's coming back. I know it is.
There's a flag.
God damn it. Joe Thomas.
The football.
Holding offense.
What the hell is Joe? Joel Bidonio. Bidonio. Did I just say quarterback draw? Oh no, halfback draw. Okay. All right, let's I'm going for the first touchdown. We're over here dominating them anyway.
Final quarter underway now with this snap. The catch is made by Gordon.
But keep pushing your legs. There you go.
That's his third catch of the day.
Third and seven. All right.
Welcome back. We've got a blowout in the making.
Why, thank you.
You like these short
telling Cleveland, I'm going to make you proud. Even though I'm from Chicago, Cleveland, you're going to be proud of me.
Shotgun formation. Crowell has it. The Browns now move the chains.
No, Otto, come on. Don't give him a time to breathe. Let's make you do that out route.
From the six.
He dropped it. Oh my fucking God, you bomb.
Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit. Second and goal from the six.
Great. Please get a safety. All right, guys, we're going to stay right here so we can see. Nah, I'll come back when Trump has the ball. All right, y'all, the defense had got freaking touchdown, and we stopped them. So
let's see if they can hold on to the football this time, Phil, because we know how
we're just going to run the ball out.
This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what
we're just going to run the ball out.
You make mistakes on the field, they're going to be forgiving to a point, but you got to be smart, you got to be efficient and get the job done.
Big hole, and he runs into the freaking defender. I swear to God.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there.
He ran right into the freaking defender. That is the most stupidest thing you could ever do.
The Browns snap it at the 31. With two hands, he has it.
Giving it back to them.
Three and out series for the offense.
This team, one of the best tackling teams in the NFL, and they play the situation perfectly. They give up the short completion. They come up and make the tackle. Now we have a fourth down.
Gilbert there to take.
Charlie's bump scored.
The Browns they scored. The field and what is in essence an encore bow to the crowd here, as they have been the dominant team all game long, and time is running out.
This is when I was at my best when I played, Jim. When we were winning, I came out there late in the game, too. I could kneel down and kill the clock as good as any quarterback in history.
I just got that. That was funny.
Out of the gun. And the football
ends in the please,
hands of
both. Please score.
This tackle right at the 31.
I like that play. Let's see if we could score on that same play over and over again.
Out of the shotgun.
Because if it is not broke, Revis will break it.
As this goes incomplete.
Well, we look at thanks, Darrell. Right there, you know, one of the biggest cliches ever in sports. Oh, they're going to go right back to this guy to keep his confidence.
You are an asshole.
Well, I don't know about that. If we drop a pass, sometimes I might want to try somebody else to see if they can catch it.
Trump. I swear, Trump. But who cares? We won. Alright, y'all. We did it. We just finna kneel the ball out. That's all we finna do. And yep, and that will conclude Trump's first game. You know, he's kind of inspired by like his inauguration to kind of make this kind of play like a Trump and the player and stuff like that. But yeah, this is your boy the Guap from Realist Gamers here with Madden. Just kick the Jets' ass. We kick their ass. But you know, love you guys. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe and penetrate the like button. Love you guys. See you guys in the next Madden and Doom episode. Deuces.